In order to measure backlash with the ring gear, you want to clip the vise the casing to the casing of the rear differential, and then, and then you wanna
make sure you like and subscribe, and then you wanna
make sure you put it to the edge of the teeth. You wanna zero out. You wanna zero it out to the needle, and then a very zero it out. With very little movement, you want to check for backlash.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, anti-grab.
Yeah,
wiggling it slightly back and forth. That's how you measure backlash with the ring gear using the dial indicator gauge.